We worry about so many things. The bills we have not been able to pay. The person who's not talking to me. Do you think that matters to him right now? Let him be the focus. The Bible says, seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and every other thing shall be added unto you. The same Bible says, and I'm saying it to myself, that be anxious for nothing, but in all your ways, in all your things, with prayer and supplication, come unto him and make your requests known unto him. With thanksgiving, you haven't received it yet, but no thanksgiving.
Your name is Yahweh.